Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You are watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. I'm actually in Colorado at your Northfield location, and we are talking today about the movie The Big Short. This movie will bring back memories and make you angry all over again. Based on Michael Lewis's book, we sat down with the great cast, everyone from Christian Bale to Steve Carell.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
This movie makes you mad, and it brings back a lot of memories. In real life, what gets you that angry? Like, what, is there something that just fires you up?
Yes.
What would it be?
Insincere people. Mm-hmm. People who are cruel or unkind. That's what gets me fired up.
The whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
So Mike Burry, who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan.
Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
Was that your t-shirt or was that Michael's t-shirt?
No, that was Michael's t-shirt.
It was. You know,
and shorts, and I stayed barefoot most of the time, but he did send some Birkenstocks as well. Very specific about the material that he likes to use, that he makes him feel comfortable and frees up his mind so that he's not distracted.
If I'm him, I'd never wash that t-shirt again. I don't touch it. If you've worn my t-shirt for a week, it's going up somewhere in a frame.
I don't think that's Mike's frame of mind.
I don't think really. So either. Yeah. Did you go so far as to go to Supercuts to get your hair cut?
I did not do that, no. They can manage to give you a very bad haircut right there on set.
The banks and defraud of the American people. Now we can kick them in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
If you want to see more with Steve, Christian, Ryan Gosling, just click on the extended version of our cast interviews.